So you're a pretty fit guy. You've been an active guy most of your life. How's BJJ different from other things you've done? How's it changed your life? What kind of effects has it had for you?
Positive for sure. You know, I grew up playing sports my whole life, and there was a point where career kind of took over my time, and I didn't have time for the organized sports anymore. So I took up kind of weight training, and then found that, you know, weight training by itself can make you feel good. It can make you look good, but it's not enough. I wanted to use that to do something special, maybe add some intensity to my life. So I found jiu-jitsu, and I think what's really great about jiu-jitsu is it's kind of that intersection where the mental, the physical, and the spiritual all kind of combine, and the weight training coupled with that it's just been an incredible experience. And, you know, jiu-jitsu, once you learn the techniques and the flow of it and using someone else's energy for yourself, you can also use it off the mat. How you handle normal situations at work, at life, the way you think, it's just given me a sense of peace that I didn't have before.
Jack. Keep it, John. Shout it out. Take the armbar though, take it.
Hold on.
With your knees, roll it over. There you go. Come on, James, roll up. Roll your knees. Roll up.
Yes, man.
Fight it.